I need some more of REM in my life, you know. I always need some more of REM, but now I need more. Even more. And Sprite. I've already declared that BTS are not from this planet anyways, so they're gods from another universe. Eargasm like for just 2 seconds, but still it's harder than anything else you'll feel. 여러분, 안녕!
You might ask yourself why I'm wearing denim. That's the same thing I ask myself when BTS dropped their latest photoshoot. So, I wasn't able to do the reaction video yesterday because I had no energy after my exam and after GOT7 released just from the nowhere 2 teasers for the Japanese units. So, originally my plan was to return home and to do a proper reaction with all my men in the wall, but I couldn't sleep, so I woke up early and decided I'll just do the damn reaction. I don't know what's gonna happen though. After they released the teaser, I logged out from Facebook, Twitter, Instagram because I didn't want to be teased, you know? I want to look good for Namjoon, you know? My only and my biggest fear right now is that the teaser is more than 1 minute.
Pray for me. Okay. Oh my god. My stomach right now is like... Okay.
Oh no! Pita, no more vibe. No. Oh, sneaker. Keep it cool. Oh my god. Oh damn. It's mine. Oh my god. Stop. Please stop. Okay. You do not do this to Suga's hair. Mm-mm. He's sexy.
The way he is.
Oh my god. Need to return to the scene where... Oh my god, Suga. Minyoungi, no! Nante, why kure? I'm supposed to marry RM, you know, like... Oh my god. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, it's... But damn! Hope gives such a different vibe. Oh my god. Oh my... Wait. Oh, cook! Oh, what are you... Oh my god, he's so cute. How can he be grown up man right now? I just can't. Okay, the key to my hut. Damn lenses. Oh Jesus. He looks so surreal. I mean, I've already declared that BTS are not from this planet anyways, so they're gods from another universe. Oh, he can see Cookie. What are you doing? I think this might be my first reaction to BTS. Oh, them white shoulders though. I think sexy. Oh no, don't tell me now Tae is gonna appear and he's gonna like touch himself again. Not creepy at all, mm-mm. Just some dude wearing... Oh, shit, 18th of May. This is Friday, fuck. Oh. Did you hear this godness, this heavenness? Oh my god, at the end. Oh my god.
A few moments later.
I think we need to watch it again. I'm sorry, I just can't. I need some more of REM in my life, you know? I always need some more of REM, but now I need more. Even more. This was so beautiful, oh my god. Still, it gives me like Nepita Numur vibe because, you know, the artistic building they are in, and the music as well. Them feet and the sexy hands with the sneakers. I like sneakers and Sprite. Can you see how beautiful our AM is right now? My god, like two nights ago I had a dream. BTS had a fan sign in my backyard. I don't know what this means. Maybe some ways of Nam trying to get to me, like
trying to, you know, to connect to me.
But this was such a weird dream. I don't know, like, still I had to share it with you. Okay. And sneakers, and Sprite, and kimchi fried rice. Boys' ears. Oh my god, but oh, hope. This no. Cookie. Oh my god, it's creepy. It's cute. For me, Cook will always be the baby. I don't know, no matter what happens. This scene is, oh my god, this scene is like aesthetic on. And the neck, sexy neck. I can't show my veins, but still. So beautiful. Look how cute he is for the keyhole. I'm just kidding. I'm such a BTS trash, I'm just kidding. But those wide shoulders, boy, doing good. Trust them. The creepy dude again. And he took off his mask. Orgasm, like, for just 2 seconds. But still, it's harder than anything else you feel. Oh my god. 18 of May, this is, guys, this is Friday. This means they will release the fucking MV on Friday, like. This was too much for me, like the aesthetic vibe. Somebody's here, and the lollipop and the cake. Hope, please, no. You know, you're our hope, but don't break me anymore. I mean, I won't take this. I can't. I feel out of place right now. I don't know what. I just can't. Thank you guys for watching. You know what to do down there, go hit the like button and subscribe button, give tons of love to Bangtan Sonyeondan.
Oh my god, I have no money to go to their concert, but still, I'll support them from my house.
See you Friday then, thank you! Bye-bye.